Turn on the transmitter. Power up the robot. Plug in the Raspberry Pi. Press the trigger button. And press the walk button. Or, I guess you could look around first. And then press the walk button.